14. But here's someone who could vault in front of her, and she's only 18. This is Elena Sokolova, already a winner on the Grand Prix this year, capturing the Nations Cup.
And of all the women skater on the scene this year, this season, she's really been the one to have the most consistent performances. We've discussed this many times, and the skating has not been great so far this season, but she certainly has been one that has stood out. She opens with gorgeous triple X double toe, very close to the boards there. Triple loop.
They call it being in the zone. She is zoned in. Perhaps some Soldatova fans. But Sokolova, 18. Prodigious talent. And already one of the contenders we'll be watching at the World Championships.
And that was a perfect triple lutz. And a beautiful double toe on the end of that. It's hard to believe a skater can be that confident on a jump, knowing that you're heading straight for the boards. She must be used to it. And these are good, solid, required elements marks.
So solid, as a matter of fact, with the presentation, Elena Sokolova is the leader after the short program. It is 1-2-3 Russia, Sokolova, Slutskaya, Soldatova. Leticia Hubert is fourth. Angela DeRoshi is eighth.